friends, welcome. We're meeting today in the same room in which I've shown you how to install a lamp on the ceiling. And today I will give you some tips on avoiding making holes on wires in the wall or into water pipes. Two parts in this video. The first part is with not using any tool. This is a method which is working at 99% in case the electrician had respected the rules. And a second part in which I will show you the tools for being 100% sure that you're not drilling into a electrical wire. Let's go. So let's start with the first method for which not any tool is required. This room is more or less reflecting the theory I've shown you in my video about electricity in a house. It has a bit more plugs, but it's more or less the same. And the rules for wiring is that the cables in the wall should be either vertical or horizontal. Here, for this plug, for instance, there is probably a wire going up or a wire going down. In recent houses, very often the wires are in the plinth. Then, if the wire goes up, there's probably here a junction, horizontal junction, for joining the wires with this plug here. So here it's the same, either here or below. Which means that you have here a rather big surface in which you can make holes without any danger, but you just have to see, in case there's here an horizontal wire, make sure that you're not drilling exactly here. We are now turning to the part where we're using tools for detecting the wires. I have here two models. I have here one Bosch, which is very easy to use. It's essentially for metal and wires. And here I have a Stanley. This is a more complex tool with more options. So this, I think, almost deserves a separate video for showing you all the features. So today I'll be making the demo with the Bosch. So here, as I told you, the wires are coming either from the top or from the bottom. So now let's check out with this tool. On. Okay, so here a simple beep is that there's some metal in the wall. And you can see here, when it's making this noise, there's power inside. So here you can see that the wire is going there. Then the thing to check, because it could happen that the junction between the two wires is done in the wall in height, so careful. There could be here a wire going here and then going here along the way here and then going down again. So it means in theory I can make the holes here wherever I want. And let's check if there's the junction of the two plugs. So apparently there's nothing. So this whole area is free for holes. So we could see that there is no connection, which means that there are two circuits. There's one circuit for this side here and one circuit for this side. So here it's a free party, very easy for making the holes. So here the machine is beeping everywhere, but we checked the alignment of the plugs. We also checked the wires in the wall for the plugs, and we think that the machine is reacting to the iron which is melted into the concrete.
Après l'effort, le réconfort. Ah! On va ajuster un peu la longueur.
So here it doesn't really work because on the wall behind this one there is the full electrical box for the whole house. So this is why the machine here will react even though there is no cable at this specific place, but that's because we have many wires at the back. For a concrete illustration about how to use this tool, have a look at the video in Annex in which I'm installing a little piece of furniture on the wall. Now for the water pipes, it's the same approach than we've had seen at the beginning. Common sense, in case you have a tap in front of you, there might be a pipe above or below. On the floors, usually the arrivals are from the bottom. Common sense, careful also about the discharge, the big pipe where all the used waters are going into. So that's it for the water. Here is the example of the evaporation pipes of water. They are usually here in these coffrages, and you can recognize it because it sounds empty. So don't make holes here in this type of surface. I hope that this video will be useful to you. Don't hesitate to leave a like or to subscribe to the channel. And before closing, let me remind you that I have also a very rich playlist about electricity, on placing a lamp on the ceiling, placing a wall lamp on the wall, on the ceiling as well. So don't hesitate to have a look at it. And in the meanwhile, see you very soon on Happy Hour TV 1. Thank you.